Hello everybody and welcome to CNATT channel. In this video, we'll show you three Windows firewall profiles and their differences in Windows 11. At the end of this tutorial, we'll show you the benefits of different firewall profiles with an example. Windows firewall profiles. Windows Defender Firewall is a stateful host firewall that helps secure the device by allowing you to create rules. Rules determine which network traffic is permitted to enter the device from the network and which network traffic the device is allowed to send to the network. After installing Windows, Windows Firewall is enabled by default. Windows Firewall offers three firewall profiles: Domain, Private, and Public. The Domain profile applies to networks where the host system can authenticate to a domain controller. The Domain profile is automatically assigned to all computers that are members of an Active Directory domain, and this cannot be changed. The Private profile is a user-assigned profile and is used to designate private or home networks. The Public profile is default profile, which is used to designate public networks such as Wi-Fi hotspots at coffee shops, airports, and other locations. Differences between private and public profiles. In the public profile, network discovery is turned off by default, so that the computer is not displayed by the other PC's browser series and it cannot see other devices in the same network. Additionally, a public profile disables file and printer sharing. In the private profile, network discovery is turned on. Therefore, a public profile is more secure than a private one. The distinction between public and private also caused the firewall to assign different rules to a network based on profiles. If your computer is on a network that doesn't need to share files and printers, the best option is to choose a public profile. In Windows 11, when a new network is detected, it's set to public network by default. You can change network profiles between public and private. The benefits of different firewall profiles. The reason these three options exist is that you can configure network rules and firewalls for each network individually. So, as a computer moves from one environment to another, or a domain is available or disconnected, the computer's security and network behavior will change automatically. For example, our computer is connected to two networks, Wi-Fi and Ethernet. Public profile is set on Wi-Fi and private profile has been set to Ethernet. When the computer is connected to the Ethernet network, the private profile is automatically activated. When the computer is connected to the Wi-Fi network, the public profile is automatically activated. Thanks for watching the video. You can see more tutorials on our channel.